When I was a little girl, there were real prices and mom prices. Real prices got you shiny, sparkly things that lasted 3 weeks, and mom prices got you brown things that lasted forever.
Did you notice they were 50% off?
Oh, yes, well, of course.
But when I looked into shop windows, I saw another world, a dreamy world full of perfect things. A world where grown-up girls got what they wanted. They were beautiful, like fairies or princesses. They didn't even need any money. They had magic cards. I wanted one. Little did I know, I would end up with 12.